I don't think most of the world appreciates how deeply the rule of law is part of the culture here, as Admiral Rogers was describing. Everybody in this room knows that the public perception of uncontrolled intelligence agencies operating free from any legal constraints is wildly wrong.